What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, guys? I'm back again with another one. Guys, this time's another great matchup. Done the totally awesome wipe down each pounder. And we're going to see which one of these waxes is more hydrophobic. Alright, this time we got the Griot's Garage Best of Show going up against the Meguiar's Ultimate Paste Synthetic, Pure Synthetic Plumber's Paste Wax. Alright. Everybody know about those too. But this is a great matchup. Now, price difference. As you already done heard, the Griot's Garage Paste Wax is going to run you $25. That's what I paid for the other day on Amazon. Alright. The Meguiar's Ultimate Paste Wax is going to run you $22. With tax and everything, around 22 and some change probably. And you can get that right at Walmart. The Meguiar's Ultimate Paste Wax. Alright. Another good one of my favorites. That's my favorite wax. The Meguiar's Ultimate Paste. Alright. Now as you know, the Meguiar's Pure Synthetic Plumber Technology that's in that. It's going to last you probably twice as long as the Griot's Garage Carnauba Paste Wax. But that Griot's Garage is very hydrophobic. It's very hydrophobic. Both waxes are very hydrophobic. Alright, so you're talking about a good $3 difference in the price of the two waxes. $2, $3, give or take. It's not much of a difference between these two. But the good part of this, Meguiar's make the deal sweeter because it comes with an applicator pad and a microfiber cloth with this. So you can't beat the Meguiar's deal. That's hard to beat. This wax only comes within a kit. So consider that. Now it comes with a microfiber cloth and it comes with an applicator. Where the Best of Show just comes with a red applicator with no microfiber cloth. And it's high. It's $25 versus $22. So we'll take all that into consideration in this test. Alright, you got to. Alright, and another thing, the Meguiar's is 11 ounces, where the Griot's Garage Paste Wax is 9.5 ounces. Talking about an ounce and a half difference there, right? Okay, so there you go with that. Now, not to mention, this Best of Show Griot's is very hydrophobic, man, once again. The Meguiar's Ultimate is very hydrophobic, too. Now, that's why this make this such a great test, guys. Because they're both so hydrophobic, I just wonder which one I'm going to win. Now, as you can see, both of them is applied here on the panel of this hood. And as you can see, I applied them about maybe 3 to 5 minutes before this video started. Then we can check here. It's not really ready to take off yet, as you can see right there. Let's check the griots. Not quite ready to take off yet. Being the temps is a little cooler. I said it's about 70 degrees in my crib. So, I got the hood in my workstation on the inside, guys. So, that being said, 70 degrees in here. It still ain't what you say, warm. 70 degrees, so it should not take too long to dry. But it still ain't getting the springtime heat like 85 and stuff like that, 80 to 85, you know, so to dry a whole lot quicker in the spring and summer months, you know, that's just the way it is. Okay, let's see. We'll give it a few more minutes to cure. Both of them got the same color rag. This is purple. Now Meguiar's got his own rag. I just ain't using it because it's in the box. I just used my own microfiber cloth this time, but Meguiar's has his own applicator and microfiber cloth. It's a kit. It only comes in a kit. So the Meguiar's is very hard to beat, guys. Very hard to beat. Now, basically, this is a sealant. The Meguiar's paste wax, this ain't nothing but a sealant. Paint sealant. So, to me, like I'm going to talk about in another video, guys, in my opinion, this also could be a sealant. All of them can be a sealant, basically. You just had to use one more often than the other. That's all that is. If you use this once a month, it could be a paint sealer. You know, easy to apply, spreads like butter. You know, it doesn't probably do a whole car within 10 or 15 minutes after you clean it. You know, put it up there and buff it right back off, pound or two at a time. You could do a whole car in 20, anywhere from 15 to 30 minutes. So basically, either one of them can be a sealant. To me, it just depends on how often you use these products. Really, to me, I ain't worried about how long they last, because I ain't going to go for so long without putting it back on mine again. You know, I'll wax it every 3 weeks if I have to. You know, that's just how I do. I ain't really worried about concerned how long they last. Because I reapply, you know. So, but anyway, let's check out and see how the cure. Yeah, she dried. Yeah, it's dry. It's not quite as dry as the griots, but we'll go ahead and buff off the griots. Then we'll come over here to the Meguiar since the griots is drier. All right, so let's jump into it. Here we go. Boy, that griots really leaves like a wet shine to your paint, guys. I'll say that. That carnauba wax just give it that glow. That wet shine glow. Like to the paint. It's a really good quality wax, man. I tell you. Very good quality. Alright, let's flip the rag. That griots ain't no joke, man. I tell you. That's some good stuff. I love working with it. Don't leave the residue and stuff either, guys. You know how some waxes leave a powdery residue, it's all off. Griots is real smooth about this. Look at the shine and depth that it gives. No residue. It's an amazing product, guys. Check that out. That looks good. That's nice. That looks good, man. Okay. So now we're going to go ahead on and we're going to buff off the Meguiar's Ultimate side. Here we go. Buff on got a purple microfiber cloth, so you won't think I'm using the same rag. Here we go. Know how people can be, guys. It's, oh, you're using the same rags. And no, it ain't the same rag. It's the same color. How about that? All right, same color, but two different rags. All right. Well, that looks good. Looks good as well. That Meguiar's Ultimate Paste is hard to beat, too, man. I tell you, the shine and depth that it gives, it's no joke. And it's going to last, too. It ain't nothing but a paint sealant. So it's going to last you anywhere from 3 to 5 months, easy. You know, so you ain't got nothing to worry about with that. It's going to last you a while. Okay. Now, let's check out the shine and depth between those two. Oh man, I see the glow. Silky smooth. You see the light bulb reflecting in there? Very shiny. Right? So now let's get into what's most important, guys. It's the water testing. Let's get the rags back, son. All right. So here we go. Now, we're going to start off with the Meguiar's Ultimate Paste. My favorite wax. Here we go. Pump it up. See, I heard you fold with that Meguiar's ears right there, guys. All right, let's move over here to the griots. Here we go. Pump it up. All right. I always tell you guys, it doesn't take a whole lot of water either, man. All right, let's see who's winning the battle. Right here's the griot side. That griot's still doing his thing. There's the griot side. Here's the Meguiar's ultimate side. That Meguiar's ultimate ain't no joke, man. Look at there. I'm taking a close look at him. Okay. I think the winner still, and it is. This is Meguiar's side, the griot side. Man, the winner here. Guys, first beating action. I'm going to throw it out there. Da-da-da-da. First beating action, guys. Griot's Garage takes the cake. It's more hydrophobic than the Meguiar's Pace Wax. I don't know what it is, but that wax is very, very doable. This wax is very hydrophobic. As well as the Meguiar's, too, but I don't know. It just ain't. They ain't doing this thing here. Look at there. Here's the griot side. Here's the Meguiar side. Well, yeah, there you go. But consider Meguiar's come with an applicator and a microfiber cloth. And it's a little cheaper. Talk about $3 price difference. I could easily go with Meguiar's steel. But being that being said, it do come with an applicator, but not a rag. So the Meguiar's come with a rag and an applicator, and it's a little cheaper. I'm about to swing this one a draw. Okay, I ain't gonna give it to Griot's this time because of that. All right, Meguiar's is cheaper. Sometimes you can find it for $17 on Amazon. Plus, it come with a microfiber cloth and an applicator. But griots normally $25 all the time, and they only come with an applicator. It's talking about $3 to $7 difference in price range of the two. So I'm going to call it a draw, even though griots did beat water better, as you can see. See here? The griot is hard to beat, guys. All right? But with the microfiber cloth and being the Meguiar's is a little cheaper, I'm gonna throw it in as a draw. But Griot's did beat Meguiar's on water beater. Alright? So there you go. It's a draw here, guys. So anyway, guys, you're new to my channel. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends. Tell them about how good of products these are. Tell them how good these griots are. Tell them how the griots beat water, man. Look at there. Hard to beat. I haven't seen too many to beat it yet. But Turtle Wax hung right in there with it. Turtle Wax beat it out because it's so cheap. Plus the beaded water basically almost the same. See, and you guys saw that video. Alright? So guys, I'm going to get off here. I'm out of here. You guys take care and I'll hit y'all on the next video. Peace.